Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click the link below in order to find out more.
In today's video, I'm going to talk about you and loving yourself. So let's get started. I love myself because I know that I am unique in my own way. सबसे पहले आपको ये जानना होगा कि आपके लिए आपके अलावा और कोई नहीं है. You have to stay with yourself forever and ever. Loving your own self is an art. हम क्या करते ज्यादातर टाइम, हमने मतलब ज्यादातर लोग ऐसा करते हैं. Oh wow, she's looking so pretty. Why am I not like her? Oh wow, उसके पास कितनी अच्छी कार है, मेरे पास क्यों नहीं है? Oh wow ये, oh wow वो. But हम अब इस चक्कर में ये भूल जाते हैं कि हमारे पास क्या है, हम एक्चुअली में हम क्या है. इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ कंपैरिजन वी फॉरगेट हु वी एक्चुअली आर, व्हाट इज आवर आइडेंटिटी, व्हिच इज टोटली रॉन्ग. इफ यू वांट टू स्टे हैप्पी देन आपको जानना होगा, आपको सबसे पहले तो दूसरों से जेलस होना बंद होना होगा. इफ यू वांट योर हैप्पीनेस यू हैव टू टेल योरसेल्फ दैट यू आर द मोस्ट हैंडसम or beautiful person ever on this planet. And just then, the day you will get pretty, you will get beautiful in your own eyes, you will get all the confidence you actually want to change things. Trust yourself, you will get that confidence if and only if you are pretty in your own eyes. If you want love from others, then you have to love your own self first. एक सिंपल सी बात है, अगर कोई बंदा खुद को प्यार नहीं करता तो दूसरों को तो क्या ही करेगा. अपने आप को अप्रिशिएट नहीं कर सकते तो दूसरों को तो क्या ही करोगे. If you can't love yourself, then nobody else will love you. Take my words, nobody will love you at all. हम ज्यादातर क्या करते हैं, you're tall, perfect. You're short, amazing. You are fair, cool. You are dark, beautiful. And because at the end of the day, what matters is your feelings, your purity, your trustfulness, and all those other things which are related to your feelings and not these X, Y, Z things. Because you are not a showpiece. You are a human whose feelings are to be admired. Don't forget to wake up every day and tell yourself, hi, beautiful, you're looking good. I do that myself and I know it feels very silly, very weird, but it really, really boosts up your confidence. Just go to the mirror and tell yourself, you're looking very pretty. Hi, you're looking very pretty. It really works. It really does. I, a few months back, was a person who was like, I have to be perfect. मुझे ऐसे कपड़े पहनने हैं, मुझे ऐसे बाल चाहिए, मुझे ऐसा मेकअप चाहिए, मुझे पिंपल क्यों हो रहा है, मेरा कलर ऐसा क्यों है, मुझे ब्लैक हेड्स क्यों है, ये सब. But the thing is, nobody is perfect. Nobody at all. Nobody is perfect. You are what you are, and the way you look, the way you are from the inside, makes you this person. This is your identity. अगर कोई मुझे बहुत सालों से जानता है तो उसे ही पता है कि मैं इतनी साइलेंट काइंड ऑफ लड़की थी. मेरे मुझसे कोई आवाज नहीं निकलती बिल्कुल भी नहीं. और अब आई गेस सबसे ज्यादा मैं ही बोलती हूँ. तो ये मेरे में बहुत बिग चेंज आया है इन कुछ मंथ्स में. एंड ये चेंज क्यों आया है, क्योंकि मैंने अपने आप को एडमायर करना शुरू कर दिया है. पहले मैं क्या सोचती थी कि अगर मैंने ये बोला तो वो क्या सोचेगा, वो क्या सोचेगी, अगर मैंने ऐसे करा तो मैं अजीब लगूंगी, लोग मेरे बारे में कितना बुरा सोचेंगे और ये सब कुछ. मगर अब मैं ये सोचती हूँ कि ठीक है, मुझे ऐसा करना अच्छा लगता है, मुझे इससे हैप्पीनेस मिल रही है, मैं ऐसे करके खुश हूँ, तो ठीक है ना, उसको जो लग रहा है वो उसको लगते रहे फिर. और ये किसी और के लिए डिसरिस्पेक्ट बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, ये मेरे लिए रिस्पेक्ट है, मेरी खुद की रिस्पेक्ट. और यही ही हम सबको अचीव करना है. We have to be what we want to be and not what others want us to be. You are not here to impress others. You are here for your own happiness and not for others' happiness. मैं पहले बहुत ही दबी-दबी चल रही थी. मतलब कोई मुझे कुछ बोलेगा मैं मान लूँगी. मैं उस टाइप की थी. But अब मुझे पता है कि मेरे को अपनी बात कैसे रखनी है दूसरों के सामने. और इसका ये भी मतलब ये है कि आप इररेलेवेंट बातें करो, आप इररेलेवेंटली लोगों को फोर्स करो. नहीं, आप जो हो अपने आप को आप वैसे ही एक्सेप्ट करो, क्योंकि आप जो हो उसी की वजह से आप जाने जाते हो. यही आपकी आइडेंटिटी है. योर आइडेंटिटी इज व्हाट यू आर. इट इज नॉट ओनली योर गुड साइड बट अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ गुड एंड बैड. The good and bad in you makes you. Yes, it's very important to remove that bad, but remember, the bad side can't be removed totally. No. But your good side can overpower, can overshadow your black side. Yes, it can. Loving yourself is the biggest thing you can ever achieve in your own life. Not everybody can love themselves, no. Because why? Because people don't know what loving your own self is. It is admiring yourself, admiring what you are, admiring who you are and what makes you. Don't be afraid about what others will think about you. Because being what you are is the best feeling ever. When you start believing, when you start feeling that now you are able to express yourself because you love yourself and you have that confidence to express yourself, you will be the happiest person ever. There will be days when you will feel like others don't like you and others don't like what you are doing. But it's totally fine, you know, it's totally fine. Aap apna kaam karo aur apna karne do na. If somebody doesn't like you, likes you, it's totally okay. You have to learn that you are not made for everybody. You are made for a selective people who can understand who you are. I don't look a mature person, but I am very much mature about a certain things. There are things I don't like as a human being, I don't like as a person, but I don't forget to think positive about those things. I never forget to think positive about those certain things I don't like. When you start loving yourself, then you start to feel the urge to help others. And not for the sake of, you know, getting those credits that because of you that person achieved something. No, it's because you really want to help somebody. And that feeling will come in you only when you feel you are perfect for your own self. You are beautiful. Like, I really like helping people. I really like when people achieve something because of me. If somebody drops their book, just pick it up for them. If somebody is crying, just go and console them. Right? These small, small things really matter a lot. The other thing is, when you start complimenting your own self, you start complimenting others. You will see the good in them. And their good will overshadow all the bad. It's even in your enemies. Even in your enemies, you will see something good. So start complimenting people. It really, really makes a difference. It really does. When you will tell somebody that, hey, I like your hair. Hey, I like your dress. You're looking very pretty. You're looking very gorgeous. It really matters, and that person will be a much happier person than what that person is, and you will see the difference. And then you will see that smile on that person's face. You will be the most happiest person ever. And finally, I would like to end this video by saying, don't let others bring you down. Just love yourself. You are important for yourself. You are going to stay with yourself forever. Don't forget to love yourself. Bye, have a nice day.